What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man. Look at here. It's your boy. Hey, Superfly Kicks, man. Look, I'm back in the building. Hey, you know it's another day. Hey, you know it's another reviewing. Hey, you already know how I be doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to just subscribe and, hey, just hang around for a while for what I'm putting down because, man, I'm telling you, I'm always coming with the latest and the greatest. Hey, Fly Gang, what y'all on today, man? Y'all rocking with your boy, The Flyway? Hey, smash that like button off the rip. And look at it, man. You see, this is something, well, not nothing different to the channel. It is going to be a little different this time because I'm going to put these on feet. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, look, check this out. It's an orange box, white Nike on top. Just a regular old orange and white box. But look, there's your size chart. I did go with a 10.5 on these. Everybody know I do wear a 10, but I did go with a 10.5 just because of this shoe. Hey, you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking. And look here, man. This is a Nike Vapor Edge 360 DT Diamond Turf. Yep. These are some cleats. The colorway is black, white, sundown, something in red. I can't see that. 10.5 though. I'ma open the box. I'ma let y'all see what's popping on the inside. Hey, it's a brown top box. It's white tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. You see it. Them Diamond Turf cleats, man. Them Dion special, man. Prime time Dion, baby. Yes, sir. You see them. Yes, in the flesh. I had to grab them. Man, the Diamond Turf regular Jones had dropped too, boy. And tried to get those, and your boy struck out, man. I wanted those black and white Diamond Turf, you know, lifestyle shoe or whatever. Not the cleats. Man, I tried to get those. And then in the middle of the night, like just in the wee hours of the morning, think about, well, it was about 4 or 5 in the morning because I was just getting up and I got a my Soul Links notification went off. I don't know if y'all use Soul Links, but it gives you a lot of notifications. Like it's an app and it notifies you like when shoes are dropping and stuff. So it went off and I seen Diamond Turf and I was like, oh, them a Deion Sanders restocking or something. I went on there and it was the cleats, bro. So I had to grab them and I did go up a half a size just because they look narrow as I don't know what, you know what I'm saying? And just to be on the safe side, and cleats run funny, and it's been a long time since your boy tried on some football cleats. I have to say, since I was a little shorty, man, like I ain't played football. I don't know how long, like. So yeah, I'm gonna try these on for you guys. Let's go.
What you in the mood for?
Have it, y'all. Look, hey, you seen them on foot. Kind of struggled to put these on a little bit because they got this sock liner, man, and the Velcro was hard to strap over. Guess what? These are too tight on my feet, man. You're gonna have to go up a whole size. If you got wide feet like your boy, you for sure gonna have to go up a whole size on these. Like, they are super, super narrow. Like, they are tight on my feet, for real, for real. And this is for sure like a running, well, it's, yeah, these are more for a running back or something. You know what I'm saying? For sure, for sure. Not no linemen or nothing like that. Or, you know, your safeties and your wide receivers and whatever, whatever. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, these, These run really, really crazy. Like, they're really too small for me, for real, for real. But I think they're dope, man. Let me know if you think they're dope. Are you excited to be able to wear these on the field this year? We've been rocking those Jordans for I don't know how long. My first time ever bringing a different football cleat to the channel. Y'all know my son normally wear the football cleats, and I'm always getting them for him. So I don't know if I'm going to be getting any more of these. Let me know if y'all interested in stuff like this, and should I keep going for them and just trying them on for you guys myself. Because I'm telling you, my son, his senior year, he's done with football and whatnot. Hey, big way to go out this year. On top, state champions. First time ever the school has ever been a state champion. So, yeah, he's basking in the moment right now. You know what I'm saying? But yes, sir. This is a nice shoe, and the leather on it is super, super nice. Let me give y'all a detailed look. Look, there you go. You got that yellow and black hard cleat bottom with the Nike swoosh down there. Fire. Round here to the outside. Starts off at the bottom. The yellow hard cleat plastic. Look at the Nike symbol hanging off the cleat. Then it comes up to this little yellow leather. That is actually leather with the yellow tear rips coming through it. Then you got this black nubuck suede around the upper, man. Look at the little holes where the yellow leather is perforating through right there. You got that white Nike swoosh. You got this nice black prime net sock liner right there. Hey, these are just dope, man. Dope. To the front, it does start with that black plastic right there for your cleat. Nubuck suede, toe box, all nubuck suede. That prime net sock coming up the middle right there. You got a little, there's your field goal, whatever. You got these black and red shoestrings with the yellow tips. There's your Velcro strap up on top. It's nubuck suede too with the Nike swoosh on top of it. Fire. To the inside, starts off with that yellow hard cleat plastic on the bottom. Comes up to that yellow leather, like tiger stripes or rips going through it. All black upper nubuck suede. There's that sock liner around the ankle. You got a Nike swoosh up stitched in on the heel of this one, or the ankle. Clean. To the back, there's that hard plastic little cup right there. Yellow cleat, all one piece. All yellow leather right there. Little hints of black nubuck suede. You got your little rubber piece here. It's black with the Nike swoosh. Then you got your red pull tab up here at the top on that sock liner. Fire. Super fire. Can we see on the inside of these? We'll try. Look. There you go. There's the inside. You see that black all inner inside with the yellow Nike's swoosh written down there. Clean. Super, 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 super clean. Hey. Fly shoe, boy. Fly shoe, man. If you really, really, especially if you're following Deion and his movement, and he's a big deal right now. And this just a perfect time to drop his stuff, like for real, for real. Nike, they are marketing geniuses when it comes to stuff like this. And they're dropping his stuff. Like, they're dropping his lifestyle Diamond Turfs too. The black and white ones just dropped. Let me know if y'all hit on those. For all my, you know, Deion fans, let me know if you hit on the black and white Turfs. Wish I could have got my hands on a pair. We got the cleats in hand for all my football players coming up. Football season is around the corner. I'm not sure if they're going to drop more colors of this. The first color was black and yellow. Not sure why with the red and black shoestrings. I was thinking Pittsburgh, but then I see this red and black. I really, really ain't sure. But hey, let me know if you're interested in copping a pair of these. Hey, let me know if you already got a pair. And if you don't, check my links to StockX and GOAT in the description. Hey, they are affiliate links to help the channel when you use them. And like I said, make sure if you got a wide foot, man, go up a whole size, bro. Because I struggle with this half size up. And they are tight on my feet, like for real, for real. So make sure to go up a whole size if you got a wide foot. If you got a narrow foot, a half a size up might be perfect. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real, for real. But not true to size. I'm personally saying that. You know what I'm saying? Check some more YouTubers, but you see me put them on foot. Hey, I struggled a little bit, but hey, we did bring them to you. And hey, if you're new to my channel, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hey, it's the kid that did it. Gives you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. Hands down, you're in the right place. And the Fly Gang is the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hands down. Hey, they always hollering at your boy over there on Instagram, checking in with me, hitting me on my DMs. Hey, following the broadcast channel because I'm posting links in there when I can. You know what I'm saying? Putting you up on the latest and the greatest on stuff that's just dropping and news you can use all the time. So, yeah, check me out on Instagram, man. And, hey, if you like what I brought to you today, man, go ahead and smash that like button. And until next time, peace.